Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility. Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave. This is your only warning. Your choice.
Ah! The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle, Reznov?
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
February 4th, 1968. The stabilizing agents supplied by Dr. Clark have met with much success. Recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Nova 6 produced thus far. As with previous animal tests at rebirth, the onset of symptoms in human subjects is exactly in line with our expectations. Within 30 seconds of inhaling the gas, subjects experience sudden and severe pain, quickly followed by significant drop in blood pressure, leading to fever, nausea, and vomiting. After 60 seconds, blistering of the skin begins, followed by scaling, peeling, and discoloration across the subject's entire body, effectively signaling the onset of epidermal necrosis. At this stage, we have had limited success by way of aggressive surgical debridement in keeping subjects alive for short periods. But even the surgical removal of infected tissue is not enough to prevent further spread. While the speed of infection appears to be consistent across adult males, we have observed a more aggressive rate of decay within infants, usually leading to mortality within 30 to 45 seconds. We have every indication that we now have a workable formula which is effective, even in warmer climates. Communicate our successes to Dr. Steiner. Kravchenko out.
Not this time, American. I know you.
You again.
You were the first.
I should have killed you in Vorkuta.
You will die with me.